I'm feared in every girls' school in this country. If I arrive at the gates of heaven and St. Peter says, "You've been a very tricky man, you can't come in here," I'll break his thumbs. Because I'm qualified to do that, because I earned a living being a wrestler. And I've never had a problem yet with anybody whose thumbs I've broke.